Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So the response to my last two videos was overwhelming and I am so happy that you guys are supporting me, which is why I have decided to make another video for you all. I know most of us have faced problems when it comes to finding right shade of lipstick that will perfectly match our skin tone. So in this video, I'm going to show you some of my favorite lip colors and how these colors complements my complexion. Also guys, I haven't applied any other product on my face so that you guys can see how it looks on my skin tone. After each clip, there is a picture that will show how the shade looks on light. Because we all know the struggle of finding the perfect match. Let's begin.
Here are the swatches of the lipsticks that I've used in the video. We can't try lipstick on our lips while buying, which is why swatches are the best. Nykaa Get Set Matte Demi Matte Lip Cream Liquid Lipstick in shade Thirsty. It's a good non-drying formula, color is well pigmented, it does not give that matte finish and also needs frequent touch-ups, but it's good for occasional purposes. This will cost you ₹450. This is Nykaa Soul Creme Creamy Matte Lipstick in shade Nailed It. It is a peachy brown shade and gives a perfect nude finish. This costs just ₹299. To be honest, it lasts for just 3 to 4 hours, but still it is a satisfying product. You can go for it. Now we have Nykaa So Matte Mini Lipstick in shade Mulled Wine. If you want a dark shade, then you must go for it. It stays for around 4 to 5 hours and will cost you ₹199. Also, you all must try Nykaa because it's super affordable and you all will surely enjoy the sales. Now we have Nykaa Matte to Last Liquid Lipstick in shade Chai. The shade just gives a different level of satisfaction. You can make it your everyday go-to lipstick as it's a kind of perfect nude shade. Because Chai is where our heart lies. You can buy this for ₹239. This is Nykaa So Matte Mini Lipstick in shade Regal Ruby 30M. The shade belongs to the red color family and will go perfectly with traditional outfit. This will again cost you ₹199. Now for the last shade, we have Nykaa Mattelicious Lip Crayon Lipstick in shade Jade Rose 11. Hands down the best, would totally recommend this shade to you. This is a beautiful dusky rose shade which I use it for my everyday college look. This will cost you ₹699, which is quite expensive, but trust me guys, this is a worth trying product.
Thank you so much for watching guys. And I'm so sorry if there is any mistake in the video because I'm really new to all this and I'm still learning. If you people have any suggestion, any idea for me, please write down in the comment section because I really need your support. And don't forget to hit the like, share and subscribe button. Thank you.